What's up everybody, and welcome back to a brand new Nintendo Switch OLED model video. Today we have 84 days left for the official release date of the new Nintendo Switch. And I have some exciting news for you guys for today. Today, pre-orders go live for the Nintendo Switch OLED model. So I'm going to be going to GameStop here in a little bit and waiting to pre-order mine. But yeah, you guys can start pre-ordering those today, right here. 12 p.m. Pacific time or 3 p.m. Eastern time. So whichever time frame is your guys, that's when it goes live. But if you guys are trying to line up somewhere, I tell you guys, just line up right now if you guys really want one, so you guys don't have to go through that PlayStation 5 experience where you guys couldn't get your hands on one. So if I were you, just start lining up now, because 2 or 3 hours is nothing for lining up compared to when people lined up for like 10 hours or I don't know how long. But yeah, if you guys want one really bad, I'd start lining up right now. I'm gonna head to GameStop here in a little bit. The guy said there's no one lining up right now, so he's like, if you come right now, you should be fine. So, and then also he said that as soon as the time hits, they're gonna go online too and in store. So make sure, if you guys don't want to go in store, just check your retailers, like say Best Buy or Target. See, this one, I think it'll be ready once that time hits and let you click on it, but right now it's nothing, so I guess we still have to wait that 2 hours. And still the same thing for Best Buy, and GameStop still says coming soon. But yeah guys, it is going live today. Nintendo did make this post like 3 hours ago. So yeah guys, hopefully all you guys are able to secure one today. And if you guys don't want to go through the experience of waiting or saying, oh, I have to get one in the second wave because I missed it, just go start lining up right now, because that's what I would do. So yeah guys, hopefully all you guys secure one, and until next time, peace out.